fun to branch out and give you guys a little bit more Minecraft content as well. So some more like behind the scenes, some building stuff, all that good stuff. I've got some peppermint cobalt gum I'll be working on today while we play. Style from the already have a ton of stone brick stuff. So I hope this isn't too much, but I'm gonna give it a try anyway and just see how it looks. If I don't like it, then we can definitely switch it out with something else. so sidetracked trying to get those wither skulls so we could work on a beacon. Okay, we'll take this out all the way over here. Whoops. Leave a one block gap. And I may expand this plateau and like the wall eventually, so fuzzy ones, so I may try and incorporate those into our builds. The extra staircase there just seems a little bit over the top to me. I'll get rid of that and maybe we'll go like that. Just a nice little accent to it. And I think instead of the stone brick here, we'll go with spruce slabs. Seems a little bit dangerous. It doesn't have to be like a straight up, like old school castle wall though. Like maybe we could add glass panes up top, like around the edge to where you can enjoy the view, but you're not about to fall off at the same time. 'Cause I would be worried, you know, you could very easily fall off right here. So I don't think I like it. Let's see how it would look if we put, sorry guys, my stomach keeps making noises. Let's see how it would look if we put some glass panes in there. Honestly, I feel like it looks decent. That's a decent design. It's not terrible. I've definitely had worse, so that's a good sign, I think. I don't know. We'll build this one this way. long as it's like within the neighborhood. Like 3 to probably 6 will work. Have any ideas as far as designs go, maybe some stuff to incorporate